not save love, and hold my hand and lift mine eyes above. A wider world of hope and joy I see. And sweet, I find the roses waking on my feet, and I am led through peace and joy to thee, because you speak for me.
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started into hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. Best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine? You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine. I'll wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. And wait till you see that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? Best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. I'm gonna teach you to fly. We've only tasted the wine. We're gonna drain the cup dry. Wait till your charms are ripe for these arms to surround. You think you've flown before, but baby, you ain't left the ground. Wait till you're locked in my embrace. Wait till I draw you near. Wait till you see that sunshine place. Ain't nothing like it here. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. And you're gonna be mine.
Yeah.
the song a robin sings through years of endless springs, the murmur of a brook at eventide that ripples by a nook where two lovers hide, a great symphonic theme that stellar by starlight. And not a dream, my heart and I agree. She's everything on earth to me.
Mr. Yeats, we're the Benoit siblings and we were all part of your choir. I'm Jenny and I was the class of 1972.
Hi, Mr. Yeats. Andy, 1975.
Hi, Mr. Yeats. I'm Debbie, class of 1978.
We all live in Fort Lauderdale, we're Delray, Florida, so we couldn't be there to say this in person, but we just want to thank you so much for instilling us with the value of teamwork, a sense of community, and an appreciation of the arts. Without you, our experience of high school would have been totally different. Thank you so much for being the special person that you are. We love you.
Hi, Mr. Yeats. It's Carol DiNardo, class of 1968. Long time ago, right? You made me alto section leader that year. When I first walked into room 214, the choir room, I had no idea how profoundly choir and you would influence my life. You were kind, you were tough, and you were exacting, and you urged every one of us to reach high and not settle, whether it was a difficult piece of music or getting into college or just life's challenges. I remember in 11th grade, you gave me a long list of must-read books, and that summer I read every single one of them. I know that there are some people who think that teaching music and art should be cut from school curriculums because it doesn't prepare you for life. They couldn't be more wrong about that. Every one of us who sang in your choir has a story about how you and the music influenced our lives in incredibly positive ways. Back in 68, we called you our fearless leader, and many of us would have jumped off a cliff if you had just asked us to. Many of us feel that choir was the best time of our life, and I can't say that about any other teacher or professor that I ever had. You not only made music and singing a joy, but an aspiration to be the best that we could be at it. So I thank you deeply and with profound emotion for inspiring me, for pushing me, and for giving me confidence that my small voice could have meaning. Thank you. I love you.